So Batista walked out on Evolution. And now we get set for our main event. The Shield, the group who knocked off Evolution last night.
This contest is set for one fall. Coming down the aisle, representing the Shield, weighing 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
Guys, this is going to be some main event. We encourage everyone to talk about it on social media, including Twitter, by using the hashtag Roman versus Orton, because that's our main event tonight, Roman Reigns and Randy Orton.
Talk about a career night. What the Shield did last night, a clean sweep over Evolution. Unbelievable.
Well, that was a great night for the Shield last night, but I can tell you this, they cannot be 100% tonight. All three of these members have to be hurt.
How do we look? Because we feel great. Bruise beaten up for sure. Because last night we faced our biggest challenge to date. A no-holds-barred elimination match against Evolution. When that napalm settled, we did exactly what we said we were going to do. A clean sweep. We eliminated every single member of Evolution without suffering a single casualty. Now that is what I call domination.
Adapt or perish, that was the whole deal, right? Last night at Payback, the Shield adapted while Evolution perished. And earlier tonight, the whole world was a witness to their implosion. And the reason Evolution perished was because even though they are three of the greatest superstars in the history of this industry, last night they were not one like the Shield. In the end, they were just three strangers who happened to be standing on the same side of the ring.
They weren't brothers. The men standing in this ring are brothers. This is Evolution. This is the Shield. So Randy Orton, bring your ass out here and let me break your jaw with the symbol of excellence.
Roman Reigns is ready.
You better be ready.
Against the Viper, Randy Orton. Remember what Randy Orton said earlier tonight.
That his opponent, representing Evolution, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, with Viper, Randy Orton.
And Triple H is a smart man, the cerebral assassin, realizing, listen, Batista quit. I'm bringing a sledgehammer out with me tonight. And now Seth Rollins realizing, after no holds barred last night, it's going to be another battle with Evolution here tonight.
The architect of the Shield is loading up with the toys as well.
You got to fight fire with fire.
In case you haven't figured it out yet, what I do better than anybody is adapt. Last night was plan A. Tonight, plan B. There's always a plan B.
Oh my God! Are you kidding me? Rollins down! He's assaulting Ambrose!
Ambrose after he took out Reigns. What is going on here?
You guys are on top of the world. Why in the world would Seth Rollins do this?
Oh my God, Rollins is destroying Ambrose.
Broke that chair over. Broke that chair over Ambrose. This. How did he get to Seth Rollins?
The game says he never loses. Plan B.
Seth Rollins, did he just make a deal with the devil?
Now Randy gets a turn.
Oh my God!
Prophetic words from Triple H earlier tonight. This won't be over until the Shield exists no longer.
Triple H just mouthed the words, I won.
Wrestling Arena.